everyone. My name is Ирина. Привет-привет! Я Ирина, and today we are going to learn some Russian together. At our previous classes, we learned possessive pronouns. Today, we are going to review everything we learned and actually take new words and expressions and start talking Russian. Alright, are you ready? Let's get started. Alright, so we learned pronouns. We know я, ты, он, она. We learned it way back. Please watch it on my YouTube channel. Also, we learned the possessive pronouns belongs to who? To my mother, my father, his brother, and so on. So, these are the words that you have to know already. Let's read them. If the item belongs to me, if I am the owner, so the item is my, right? My in the Russian language has two options, masculine and feminine. Masculine, мой, and feminine, моя. Good job. If the item belongs to you, so the item is yours, твой, and the feminine form, твоя. I talked about it, so that's why I do not have transcription here. You need to remember that. And at our previous class, we talked about he and she, and the item belongs to him. So his item and her item. And his is going to be его. We talked about the letter G. It's pronounced as V. Его and ее. Okay, you have to practice this to pronounce. Look at me and say его. Ее. Great job. Okay, so this is what we learned. Let's practice. How do you say my mother? Do it. And the right answer, моя мама. Great. His brother. Его брат. Okay. Her sister. And the right answer? Ее сестра. Good job. Your grandfather. And the right answer? Твой дедушка. Okay, good job. Then your grandmother. Okay, pause the video, you have no time to think about it. So, your grandmother is твоя бабушка. Say it. Твоя бабушка. Okay, couple more. Her father. Her dad will be ее папа. Ее папа. Okay? And the last one will be his family. His family will be его семья. Good job. Его семья. All right, so we know this right now. Let's learn something new. So I usually tell my students, baby steps. Learn Russian little by little. And our little part of today is four words. I want you to read these words yourself firstly. Go for it. You know the letters, you know how to read. I want you to pause the video and read it. Okay, I hope you did it. Let's read it together. And put an accent, because accent is a very important thing in the Russian language. Yeah, we don't know where it is. We need to ask Irina. We need to ask the teacher, where is the accent? Okay, number one, dom. Very easy, only one syllable. Dom is a house. Please write it down in your copybooks. Dom. Okay, next one. Квартира. Квартира. So, E is stressed. Квартира. It's an apartment. Квартира. If you can't roll your R, it's okay, believe me. We like accents too. Квартира. Say it. Квартира. Квартира. Good job. Okay, so this is an apartment, this is a house. Машина. Машина. E is stressed. This is a car, okay? Машина. 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 Say it. Good job. I like your accent. Okay, and the last one will be телефон. Телефон. This is a phone, a telephone, mobile phone, anything can be телефон. Say it. Телефон. 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 All right, I like it. Okay, I really, really like it. You're doing a great job. Now, let's read all of it together. Okay. Дом. Квартира. Машина, телефон. Now you do it. And I'll look at you. Do it. Go for it. Mm-hmm. 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 Great. I like it. So now we're going to say, this is my. This is my house, this is my apartment, this is my car, and this is my phone. You know how to do it. Это. We don't have the verb to be, right? Это. Oh, we don't know the gender. Let's put it. Okay. Дом is masculine. Квартира is feminine. Машина is feminine. And телефон is masculine. Sometimes when you see a in the end, it's feminine, but not always. I would say 90% of the words in the Russian language, if they have a in the end, it's feminine. But 10%, like papa, дедушка, also they have a in the end. Oh, no, 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 they're not female at all. Those are guys, okay? Okay, so, это... How to say my house? It's masculine. Это мой дом. Say it. Это мой дом. Это мой дом. Okay? This is my apartment. Say it. All right? Feminine, right? And the right answer is это моя квартира. Это моя квартира. Okay? Feminine. Next one. This is my car. Это моя машина. Okay? Это моя машина. Good job. And the next one. Телефон is masculine. This is my phone. Go for it. I believe in you. You can do it. If I can do it, you can do it. Okay. Это мой телефон. Great. Это мой телефон. Good job. Okay. Дом, квартира, машина, телефон. Your homework for today is to make sentences. This is my house, this is your house, this is his house, this is her house. Next. This is my apartment, this is your apartment, this is his apartment, this is her apartment, okay? So your task is to make as many sentences as you can. Well, thank you for watching this video. If you want to take private classes with me, well, send me a personal email. You see all the information here below. Also, you can find my Skype here in the description below. All the information is there. If you want to learn more English with the videos, I have video courses on my website, RussianWithIrina.org. Like this video and subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye!